Water's warm this week. You didn't even see anybody going, "Ugh." Have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior? On your confession of faith, it is our privilege tonight to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus.
Yeah. Amen.
Deborah, can you come over here with the phallus? We don't care about these stinking boys, but these girls come up. So, Jamie, why are you going first? You're not Kelly.
Yeah, well, I'll show you.
Jamie, have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior? Upon your confession of faith in Jesus, it's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and the name of Jesus. You go, Jamie. Yeah. Now we come to Kelly. Outgoing. Want to be on the stage all the time. Watch your step. I've come to know Kelly in the last many weeks and just have a great love and respect for this young lady. Jesus has done amazing things in her life. Have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes.
I know that because I got to pray with her. Upon your confession of faith in the Lord Jesus, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. It was so warm this morning that about 7 o'clock or so, I took the heater out because it was backwater warm. This is Matthew Lent. He's been a part of this church for a long time, and God put it on his heart to get baptized, and I'm excited about this thing. Have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior? Upon your confession of faith in Jesus, it's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. Yes! God love you! We celebrate this. Tyler! I've been trying to get Tyler wet for weeks. Yeah, his dad said, hold him down until it takes. Longer, okay. We love you, Tyler. Have you accepted Have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior? Upon your confession of faith, it's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. been exciting watching this young man grow in the Lord and coming to church and just his countenance. And man, we love you. You're an awesome young man. God's going to do some incredible things in your life. I just believe that. Have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior? On your confession of faith in Jesus, it's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus. Yeah. I just got to tell you, in my spirit, I'm saying, watch this young man. Watch what God does in this young man's life. Amen. Christopher, I didn't even get an altar call last week. Bad pastor. But Christopher came up to Marty and said, would you lead me to the Lord? I mean, That's Jesus. We're so excited about what God wants to do in your life. Have you accepted Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Upon your confession of faith, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Yeah. I mean, where else can you have this much fun?
Sometimes